Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to show the B.Ed first year Kanpur University's file for case study. So here we go. The first page is for the college name, B.Ed year, topic name, session, and the name of the pupil teacher and his or her roll number. Second is the acknowledgement page. Third one is index page. So, meaning of case study. What do you mean by case study? It is a research matter involving an up close, in-depth and detailed examination of a particular case of any student. You can clearly take the screenshot from here, or you can note down the topic's names as per your choice. Advantages and disadvantages of case study. Identification data for the student, recording the problems and the solution for this student. Here we include objectives of the case study, nature of the problem. We have to understand that what are the problems the student are encountered. Probable reasons for the problem of the child. Strength with the child. Details of intervention carried out with the child. You can take the screenshot. Effect of the intervention. What is the result of your intervention when you talk to the child? Keep it in mind, always use colored pens to make your file attractive. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel.